Well, officials say the job market is improving in New Jersey.
The unemployment rate fell to 4.1% in October. That's the lowest it's been in nearly two decades. The state says the biggest gains came in the transportation and utilities sector. Meanwhile, the financial and information sectors reported job losses. New Jersey continues to lag behind the federal unemployment rate of 3.7%.